Uber Technologies will spend $3.1 billion to acquire its Middle East rival, Careem. Uber will pay $1.4 billion in cash and $1.7 billion in convertible notes, after which it will get full ownership of Careem. The deal holds a special importance for Uber, which sustained heavy losses in China, Russia and Southeast Asia, despite being a global ride-hailing player. As of Careem, it went on to nearly double its valuation, which pressurized Uber to increase its bidding price.